What we knew then was that a star was born. What we didn't know, and what Mo Farah did, was that with two missed drugs tests in the months before London 2012, he was one away from being banned. Today, in a statement on his Facebook page, Mo Farah says, "I have never taken performance-enhancing drugs in my life, and I never will. Over the course of my career, I have taken hundreds of drugs tests, and every single one has been negative. I fully explained the only two tests in my career that I have ever missed, which the authorities understood, and there was never any suggestion that these were anything more than simple mistakes." Mo Farah is currently training in France for races next month. He says the last 2 weeks have been the toughest of his life.
The man handpicked by Salazar in 2011 to be his number two.
The trouble began with a Panorama investigation into his coach, Alberto Salazar, who's accused of doping. There was no such allegation against Farah. In his statement, Farah says he has now spoken to Salazar. "He reassured me that the claims are false and that he will soon be providing evidence to make that clear." Mo's friends in athletics say the media coverage is unfair.
"To be associated to anybody that is, you know, involved in doping is not a good thing. And if you're an innocent athlete, to be tarnished by this brush, by the cynics that will be out there, or that we're pointing a finger at Mo, he's not in a good place. It's not a nice place to be."
Missing tests is not a sin, but with today's statement, Mo Farah has confirmed just how close he came to excluding himself from this golden moment. And that would have been a crying shame. Simon Weiger, 5 News.